Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Math Olympiad with girls in the UK. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. We'll begin first by considering the other contestants, which we'll denote as C1 up to Cn. And we can denote a match between two players from these contestants as Ci and Cj, where I and J must be distinct. Now, given that we have n players, then for Ci, we would therefore have n choices. And Cj must be one less, so therefore we have n minus one choices. And since we're looking for exactly one match played between the two, then we would need to halve this expression. This is also the same as using the choose function, so we can note that from n players, we are choosing two of them. And now, considering A and B, there are two possibilities, either A played B or A did not play B. If we start by looking at when A does not play B, and therefore the total number of games played would be n times n minus 1 over 2, plus the 10 games played by A, plus the 1 game played by B, which will make a total of 55. And simplifying this, we show that n times n minus 1 is equal to 88, but this has no positive integer solutions. The second possibility is that A did play B. Then we would still need to count all the games from the contestants C1 to Cn, so that would be n times n minus 1 over 2. But this time, given that A and B played each other, we need not count the extra game by B, so we only need to add 10 to make a total of 55. And solving this, we show that n times n minus 1 is equal to 90, and it's not too difficult to spot here that n equals 10. And since this is an integer, we know for certain that A must have played B, and in particular, there are 12 contestants in total. And so we're done.